it's time to be a pirate again. Okay. Looking at it here, I just saved and so on. Still here in the same session anyway. This is great for me to just come right back to. But what I'm going to do is go for the goal. The goal is Merkur. I'm going to go here first, hit it, and then we can probably pick this up on the way back. But I would really hope to see this remain here, because I would love to swoop in and take that out at Eridonia. We can see what all we can do here. But anyway, everything else is basically remaining the same down here. Where are we at here with it? Okay, I got 5 of the supers. You know what? We got 1 cloak shape.
Unit in production. Constructing unit.
Okay. All right, let's go.
We will be there shortly, Commander.
Order acknowledged.
So, let's go ahead and take Merkur, get the... What is it I'm getting for this? I can't even remember. Krillian Heavy Frigate. Well, I could use greater fleet power. Now, one thing, leaving this open at all, I can definitely imagine the Hapes are going to want to jump and put a ship. Well, it depends. If they're not activated yet, if they're still minding their own business, then maybe not. But here we go. Let's just jump in here and bring the whole fleet in and see if we can't just force a retreat and then get into a land battle. I'm fighting off malaria and scurvy again. If you hear the jingle.
Sensors activated. Coordinates received. We're moving out.
Choose your reinforcements.
Coordinates received.
Moving to coordinates.
All right.
Blank speed.
Exiting the system on your orders.
Coordinate received.
Got him on the right. There we go. That did it. Ooh, that was the first drink. Yeah, that one's a little strong. That was my first sip of it. Okay, be able to jump on this. And again, I hope you've been watching the previous episodes and not, go back and check them out, but some of them might be a little bit slow. But it is absolutely my intention to get back up through here. And right now, as soon as we take Merkur and get this knocked out of the way, we might, on the trip back, try to take care of some things. But, my intention is to go through Jägermeister into Munalinst. I don't know why I have a difficult time pronouncing that.
Tactical battle imminent.
Not Trandosia. Well, we're just gonna have to get the hell out of here. This isn't gonna work out well. Let him capture this here, and Just sell this. Well, I won't be able, once I lose this, I won't be able to hire Bosk. I didn't even think about having Trandosians all around. I don't think they're going to be able to save the day here with what's coming, though.
Moving out.
Base is under attack.
The enemy is approaching!
We secured a landing zone. Situation untapped. All forces withdraw.
All right, let's get out of here. Salukami. Nope, Concordon. Okay. Alright. Now here on Mercure. Wait, what's the layout again? Okay.
Invasion commencing.
Well, hopefully we had a little more action packed into this episode than the last. Oh wait, okay. So the donkeys are not on my side. All right. What am I wanting to do here? I don't want to be fighting neutrals and so on, so let me get up to here and be able to drop stuff there. I don't want to have to walk my artillery through here, but that means I'm going to want to kill those guys off.
Choose your reinforcements.
Confirmed. Moving forward.
Kill off the doggies.
We're moving into position now. Move order acknowledged. Signal received. Ready for battle. We're moving into position now.
Did that take care of it? I guess so.
Coordinates received. Moving there now.
Yeah, again, though, it's, I talked about it in the last episode, but to get people worried about the Black Sun being under strength and so on, having this vision, you know what? I would say this much. For somebody that's highly skilled in the game, that knows the game like the back of their hand, they already know that these are going to be here, and they even know where they're going to be, etc., because they have it all memorized, basically. This ability is probably not as important for them.
We're moving right away.
I can imagine.
Going there now.
Moving into position.
But it is surely an awesome capability to bring to the table whenever you don't know.
Awaiting orders.
Active. Comlink active.
Oh.
Our base is under attack.
I can't see nothing, but there's something there. There they are.
Firing.
Get rid of the anti-vehicle turret first.
Signal received.
On my way.
Reinforcements en route.
Overpass in the area. Use caution with the bounty hunter.
Need someone taken out? Where's the job?
Okay, let's see. What do we really have in our way here? Not much of anything. Let's do a bombing run. What the hell? Why not? It's like... Come on, bomb and run. As long as y'all are taking damage, I'm not real worried about it here. I want to knock out some of this equipment here, though.
Bombing run available.
Weapons charged. I spotted them.
Okay. Let's let this come through.
Computer's locked on target. Target's locked.
Ready and reporting. Yes, sir. Understood.
Orders to direct.
Orders received. Moving to...
Mandalorians can do some stuff.
The tide has turned.
That was it? Oh. Well, that was even easier and quicker than I thought.
Planetary control achieved.
Okay. So I got two of the, a Corellian Heavy Frigate. I know the Corellian Heavy Corvette is one of those I really like. But it's close to the gap between the heavy destroyers and Corvettes. Built with a hangar as well as many defensive laser batteries. By Corellian Arms. Laser batteries, just not turbo laser batteries or anything. Okay. Can even challenge victory Star Destroyers, and it's got fighters in it. But this is a nice addition to our fleet.
Reporting.
Corruption has been removed.
In our time of need. Okay, what corruption's been removed? Oh, down here. Trandosia, I'm sure.
As soon as I've arrived.
Movement orders confirmed.
All right.
Who shall I kill?
Well, these units, I can try to get them
tactical battle
somewhere up here with us again. There you go. Got a ground unit in space. I need to chug a little faster. I feel a scurvy coming on.
Reinforcements on route.
Target responding on station.
Reinforcements on route.
Just occurred to me just as I was doing that, I'm thinking, well, maybe if I move him, I wonder if moving him right off the bat could possibly help make sure that these things don't get.
Bring it here. Coordinates received.
That they don't get caught on one another.
Frigate en route.
Let's see.
Ready for action, Commander. Combat systems activated and targeting.
Didn't get to him in time.
Preparing for combat.
Oh well, this is a smart thing for them to do. But again, down here, the idea would be landing Mandalorians here, running up, capturing this. Also, right, like I said, right over here, I think there's like a mine to be captured here for some bonus money, and a factory like here. But that's kind of what I'm planning on doing here. God dang it. It stacked them. Shit. Well.
Invasion commencing.
I hate it when it stacks them together and then you have to pull them all apart.
We've got them! Send reinforcements!
Give us a signal. If you don't mind paying us to run around.
Choose your reinforcements.
Coordinates received. Moving there now. We're moving right away. Yes, sir. Understood. That wasn't clear. Repeat. Shouldn't be a problem. Your signal is garbled. We're on the go. Give us a target. We can keep up.
All right.
A landing zone.
Aha!
We could use more supplies. This way, that way, make up your mind.
Abandoned mining facility.
Any orders?
Destroyed.
Squad on the way.
At me.
Skiff ready.
Okay, that's good. That's dead.
Entering battlefield.
do I even want to do this?
Pirate Skip here. Copy.
Come on, guys, get down here. Go ahead and build this, and I'll sell it. But
right away,
I guess there's no way to cancel that, is there? No.
Roger that. Attack position.
I'm just being, I'm sure I'm being just overly cautious here, but in fact, all you guys stop.
We appreciate your credits.
And I don't even have anyone wounded enough to justify this. But it's like I'm already building it, I'm gonna use it. My apologies to anyone stuck watching this now.
We're pushing on the enemy position now. Expect resistance.
How are those flames not taking it? It's a building, it should be dying, killed it.
Moving forward. We're moving into position now. Move order again.
Come right back over here, I'm being overly cautious. Draw them in, let them chase me. Yeah, that's it. Oh, you just come to me now. Let me stand around and back to tank. And now I guess I would say once, as soon as I end up taking these troops out, I can go ahead and sell the back to tank.
Engage your weapon systems. Coordinates received. Moving there now.
So I spent, well, spending the 150 credits is a minor part of it, and spending the time, I guess, I'm making a video. And I end up approaching it overcautiously. But like I said, that just shows you, I guess, how, you know, my feelings of nervousness here. I do have. Okay. Let's go.
Helmsman, I want see if we can catch them.
We're changing formation now.
He left. Damn it.
Mission log updated.
Watch him be coming down here. upgrade the space station on Hapuri. Well, that's not a horrible idea. But it is an expensive one. Damn, I wanted to get that MC-80.
Tactical battle imminent.
Inbound!
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Just force a withdrawal.
Order confirmed.
Shortly, Commander.
Coming about.
Destination confirmed. Coordinates received. We're moving out.
We're heading out. Location confirmed.
What does the thing look like? It?
Reinforcements canceled.
Why is it canceled? I have to play with these and find out more about them. This one. Well, I would say, I mean, I have the advantage of having like Mandalorians and skiffs, and I can just come straight over here, but this is where his stuff's at anyway. And if I do that, oh, by the way, let me.
Recruiting.
But that's the thing, like these that I'm taking, whenever they take them back, I will lose my Black Sun presence there. So I'm just going to leave it here. I'm going to let these guys get here, and then we can move over to Ord Mantell and begin the process of moving up here.
Squadron reporting.
System lost.
So they just went to there without taking an empty planet. Okay. Oh well.
Right away.
Exiting the system on your orders.
Once we get over here, we're close to my half hour mark. So I believe we're going to call this in and see what happens before I get there. Want everything to be safe before I do it.
Corruption has been removed.
I should have taken a look at exactly what was there while I had the corruption. I don't know why I didn't. All right. Where are we on our missions? Okay. The space station is being worked on. The defensive structure, the turbo laser defense, should be going at Typhara. Yes, it is. 43% done. So we're doing good on look, I haven't failed a mission yet, have I? Yeah, we're 8-0. We're gonna be. We got two more cooking, so that's 10-0. Keeps us at a 10. I like trying my best to stay at a 10. It's like, yeah, I know I didn't really want to buy the turbo laser tower. Those things are really expensive. I would have done something else, but I'm willing to spend the money to complete the mission. But that's going to be it for episode 13. It is episode 13, right? Yeah. Okay. So, if you're enjoying the series, please leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I will see all of you for episode 14. Goodbye now.